What's going on, everybody? It's me, Working Man, and figured we'd play some more Slay the Spire. Alrighty. This game is pretty fun. I like it. Alrighty, so now we gotta play with the Defect. Alright, let's go with max 7 HP. Alright, so if we go this route, we can do battle, question mark, battle, store, question mark, boss, and then bonfire, and then we can do battle, and then I guess, let's see, we could do treasure, bonfire, battle, what does that say, shop, and, or merchant, or whatever, and then if we wanted to, boss, bonfire, let's see, or we can, wait, let's see. Okay, so it looks like possibly the best route to take would be battle, question mark, merchant, battle, bonfire, then I guess battle, bonfire, treasure, bonfire, battle, boss, merchant, and then battle or boss, depending on our health, and then bonfire. I think that's, because that's the most amount of bonfires, which is the best thing to try to get. Okay, so let me check this side real quick. Let's see. Battle, question mark, battle, question mark, and then bonfire. Yeah, we'll go this way. Sometimes those question marks suck ass. So, let's go this way. Okay, so, let's go ahead and strike, defend, and strike. End turn. Let's channel some lightning. Let's see. Block. Yes. End turn. There we go. Alright, what do we got? Ooh, a power card already. Whenever you play a power card, draw one card. Well, I mean, the only thing is, I only have one power card right now, so that's really not that good. Whenever you play a power card, draw one card. That kind of sucks. Let's see. 3 damage. Increase the damage of all claw cards by 2 this combat. I think we'll go with the ball lightning. Gain 2 orb slots. Hell yeah. I'll take that. Alright. Question mark. Let's see, what do we want? Lose 8 HP, gain 75 gold. Let's trade 50% good face, 50% bad face. You know what? Let's live life on the edge. Good face. Let's see. Did I get good face? You feel more talkative. That's weird. I wonder what that does. You feel more talkative. I have no idea what that means. Okay, let's hit up the merchant. Oh, hell yeah. At the end of combat, heal 7 HP. Let's see. I'm gonna save the rest of my money. Alright, so I think the best thing to do is go this way. That's weird. As strike. There we go. Hell yeah. Cost one less for each, or cost one less energy for each power card played this combat. Gain 12 block. Deal 3 damage if an enemy intends. Deal 3 damage. If an enemy intends to attack, apply 1 weak. Deal 15 damage, reduce this card's cost by 1 this combat. I think I'm gonna go for the eyes. Okay. Let's go ahead and smith. Alright. Yeah, there we go. Heal 10 HP. That'll really help. Hell yeah. There we go. At the start of your turn, add a random power card into your hand. Ooh, that's pretty nice. Let's see. Gain 2 focus, lose... Oh, fuck that. Let's upgrade that one. That way it only costs two. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. I don't think we need to rest. Let's, what the hell, let's smith. There we go. Self-repair. Wait. Why the hell? Did I get another one of those? Whenever you play a power card, channel one lightning. That's not bad. Tell you what, I think we might be able to build like a power deck. That'd be really good. Yeah, we got enough health to fight a boss, I think. Alright, let's channel some lightning. Let's beat the hell out of this motherfucker. Damn. It's gonna be a tough choice. I guess let's do this one first. And then we'll do creative AI. Damn. I wish I could have played that, but I can't. There we go. Wait, what'd that bottle do? Whenever you play 10 cards, draw one card. I like the ones that cost zero. It's pretty good. Alright, what you got? That is a pretty good one. Damn it, I don't have enough. That sucks. Guess I'm not gonna get anything. Alright, boss battle. That's the game for focus. And I don't like that. Let's see, prevent the next time you would lose HP. Yeah, I guess I'll use that, that's pretty good. There you go. Let's see, every three times you shuffle. Alright, that's pretty good. Deal 7 damage, draw 4 cards, discard all cards you've drawn this way that cost, or that do not cost 0. I think I'm gonna skip that one. Alright, now I need to rest. Alright, what do I got? There. The start of your next turn, trigger passive ability. All right. There we go. Nice. I got perfect. Defeat a boss without taking any damage. Defeat the slime boss. Alright. Invoke your next orb X times. Put one card from your draw pile into your hand. Exhaust. At the start of your turn, I already have a creative AI, so I'm gonna skip. Alright, at the end of your turn, you no longer discard your hand. I kinda like that. So you gain energy at the start of your turn. Whenever you open a non-boss chest, obtain... Oh, fuck that. Gain energy at the start of your turn. Oh, why is there always, like, two shitty relics and one good one? See how many rest spots there are. Let's see. Alright, so let's see. So it looks like it's kind of even. There isn't really, you know, because no matter, well, I mean, yeah, it's pretty much three bonfires all the way up. Except for if you take this outer path, then you only get, let's see, yeah, you only get one. Let's see. How many elites? Let's go ahead and select. I guess, it's kind of torn on which path, but I think, yeah, we'll start here. Trying to run away. There we go. Got his ass. Hmm. It is pretty good. 4 damage for each channel orb. I think we'll go with that. Oh, damn it. Come on. Ah, shit. Forgot to play the free one. Damn, that didn't kill his ass. Ooh. You know what? Let's get the fuck out of here. No, I don't want that. Alright, what you got? Wish he had another healing one, that'd be nice. Let's see, whenever you shuffle your... screw that. Start each combat with 3 thorns. Potions always appear in comp... That's not that great. And better save my gold. Alright, I need some rest. Yeah, let's go this way. I think I'd rather... Well, yeah, I need the sleep. What I get. Start each combat with 3 strength at the end of the first turn. Oh god, that sucks. The hell is that? Future card rewards have 1 additional. Okay, that's pretty good, I guess. Alright, let's, Should I rest or smith? Let me look at my deck, see if there's anything I want to upgrade. Yeah, we'll do that. Storm, self-repair, lightning, and turn. Taking a beating from this guy. There, fine. Damn, getting my ass beat. Oh, damn it. Not the confusion, I hate that shit. I mean, seriously, is there no way to cure that shit? What else we got? Why does everything cost 3? Sucks. I mean, hopefully this is enough to kill his ass. There we go. Jesus. Yeah, I'm not gonna survive much longer. Oh, fuck, yep. This is where I'm gonna die. Hopefully I unlock the next character. Hell no. Damn it. What, do you gotta like beat the game or something to unlock her? Or I forget who it is. Anyway. Alright. Well, that's enough for now. So, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.